that suspended in that big dip with the outside. What a treat. Yeah, really. He's still telling me regardless. He's committed to it, and he's not a quitter. So we'll go and see Dr. Stanwyck down here at the Royal Jubilee Hospital. Just before we go, hi to Margo. Margo came by.
Margo by and said hello.
She said, about the audience and watching the
and then she if you're really injured every night.
How is it you're injured just about every night on the show? So if I get injured tonight, I mean, I'm right,
the right place.
Right place for that. There you go. I'll do my best.
All right, maybe this should be a growing trend that you're near some kind of healthcare facility, and that's probably the safest way to go for it. All right, thanks, guys. We look forward to seeing you soon. Much more to come tonight.